Sacramento's Tower Theater has been an essential community gathering spot since its construction in 1938 at 16th and Broadway. Designed in the Streamline Moderne Style by California theater architect William B. David, it is the oldest continuously operating film theater in Sacramento. In the beginning, it was a single-screen cinema that only played old films. Through the end of the Depression and all throughout the war, it was a cinema indulgence, accessible to all, half the price of movie palaces like the Crest or the Esquire. In the 50s, children in the neighborhood could buy entry to Saturday's Kids' Day for just a quarter. For most of the morning and into the afternoon, you could revel in Looney Tunes cartoons, a Flash Gordon or Commando Cody cereal, and after a free popsicle break, the main feature, a Dale Evans and Roy Rogers Western, or Tarzan of the Jungle, or The Three Stooges, or such films as that. Eventually, with the rise of television and decline in audience, the tower underwent renovation in 1972, splitting the one-screen theater into three. It became the place for foreign and art house films. In 1998, the Reading International Theater chain took over ownership of Tower and installed digital projectors in all three of its auditoriums. The following year, Tower Theater reached the momentous milestone of becoming a national historic landmark. In 2016, it was sold to an endowment fund as a long-term investment. Its multicolored neon lights, reaching 93 feet up in the sky, still beckons visitors as a couple next door dance on a round black record, which spins off music notes and the words, records, cosmetics, films. It is still the place to be for foreign and art house films and special showings.